you expect black people to survive a pandemic that is already predisposed to kill us, and I gotta fight for my actual right to live.
But I was more screaming about all the people who were trying to use me so that they didn't have to look at their racism.
I am right where I'm supposed to be for my village.